Hey, friends and revolutionaries! You caught me in the middle of a new, not quite ready video. A not quite ready for DC Universe Classics video, as a matter of fact. Got some work to do, so, you know, don't judge too harshly, but, I've got plenty, or I've had plenty, of these, spare Lex Luthor, battle armor figures. Mostly because I bought a lot of Skeletors. But, I kind of thought to myself, you know, it would be very cool to take this this armor, paint it up, and actually what really did it was I found a mold for Superman logos that I could use in my green stuff. So when I made up my first logo, I kind of thought it would be very cool to kind of put that on one of the Lex Luthor power suits and use a spare Superman head, which I'll have to pop on there. Assembly is still required. But you get the idea. You know, if I get a sufficiently blue dome to go over the front to create the Superman lead kryptonite suit. His lead suit. And just reusing the Lex Luthor body. Now, it's just kind of in the let's see what we can do stages. There's, you know, a lot of stuff I'm probably going to go back and redo or change on it, but yeah, I figured it was worth giving a shot. Got my paints here. I was actually doing a little painting. The belt is still a little sticky, actually. But yeah, actually what I'm here for tonight, this morning, whenever you're getting a chance to see it, is to say congratulations to the review spot. We've now reached on the spot 10. Wow. That's actually very, very cool. And I thought to myself, you know what? You know what would be really fun? Is, you know, let's do this. Let's turn the on the spot into a game. So here I have in my hand 10 questions. On the spot 10. 10 questions. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to read these questions off, and what I'd like you guys to do, actually spot what I would like you to do, please, is to actually choose one of them and give us your answer. Just one. Just one. For everyone else, try and guess which question you think he'll pick and what answer he's going to give. How about it? Who wants to try it out? So 10 questions, the review spot picks just one of them to give his answer on. You guys, or everyone else out there, will all of us, because I'm going to be guessing too, I don't know which one it's going to be, will guess which one he'll pick and what answer he'll give. So how about it? Let's give it a shot. So question one, and if you guys want to answer these questions yourselves, please, you know, leave a comment. You know, let me know what your answers to these are. But first question is, who is the best sidekick? Who is the best sidekick? Question one. Question two. Who had the better sequel? Ghostbusters or Gremlins? Ghostbusters or Gremlins, who had the better sequel? Question number three. From the Star Trek phaser to the Sword of Omens, what is the coolest weapon? What is the coolest weapon? And can't say tactical nuclear missile. We're talking comic book slash, you know, geekdom. Question four. If you could get one new episode of a canceled show, go as far back as you like, if you could get only one new episode of a canceled show, what would you like it to be? Number five. Ah, a classic. What franchise made the best translation from video game to movie? Classic question. Number six. Do you own any LP records that you still listen to? Do you own any LPs that you still listen to? Number seven. Would you rather get a shave from Jason Voorhees or a haircut from Freddy Krueger? My money's on that one. Number eight. Something a little more personal. Do you still own a cat? And if so, what kind of cat food do you buy? Number nine. Who do you think is the most underrated Superman villain? Got Superman here. Who would you say is the most underrated Superman villain? Number nine. And then question 10. And this one, again, these are open to everybody. Question 10. What did you think of Smallville's episode Absolute Justice? So 10 questions. Feel free to replay them as many times as you like. Oh, excuse me. On the spot, who is the best sidekick? On the spot, who had a better sequel, Ghostbusters or Gremlins? On the spot, from Star Trek phasers to the Sword of Omens, what is the coolest weapon? On the spot, if you could get one new episode of a canceled show, what would you like it to be? Number five. On the spot. What franchise made the best translation from video game to movie? On the spot. Do you own any LP records that you still listen to? On the spot. Would you rather get a shave from Jason Voorhees or a haircut from Freddy Krueger? Number eight. Hey, on the spot. Do you still own a cat? And if so, what kind of cat food do you buy? On the spot. What do you think is the most underrated Superman villain? On the spot. What do you think of Smallville's episode, Absolute Justice? Look forward to your answer, guys. Hope everybody has fun with this. Who knows? We might make it a regular thing. Everyone else, thanks for watching. Rate, comment, join the revolution. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye.